Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding.